This is one of the rarest items in Terraria, and it's not that hard to get. This is the Badger's Hat, and to obtain it, you need to kill the Wall of Flesh and the Eye of Cthulhu in the same day. And there you have it. But did you know that?